want to let my audience know today that we're going to be talking to Mario Armstrong. He's the digital expert, and he's going to talk about the digital lifestyle. What's going on in the world of digital devices?
So many big things are happening. I partnered with five awesome ideas because I've been researching digital gift ideas for the holidays. And the first one I think you're going to love this first one. And I can't wait to answer your Facebook questions, too. The first one I have is from Amazon. It's called Amazon Echo. Now, here's the thing, Valder. It's a cylinder-shaped device, and basically, it waits to hear the word Alexa. It's all voice-activated. So when I say the word Alexa, I can then ask it for other information. Alexa, what's today's weather? What's on my calendar? Sports scores from last night's game. Things like, reminders, like things for my groceries, like all types of things that I can think of that you can ask Alexa and it actually responds to you.
Okay, so is it pulling that information from our devices and telling us about what we've already entered?
No, this is pulling it straight from the internet, so it's connected to your internet connection at home. But again, it's wireless. It is Bluetooth, but it also does have Wi-Fi, but it's actually accessing the internet to get the information for you.
Okay, well, you know, Alexa must be something with Amazon because, you know, you can go and do a lot of different things with Alexa. I like that.
Yeah, no, this is really, really cool. Plus, I'm just happy someone's going to listen to me in my house from now on.
Oh, there you go. Taking control. What else do you have for us?
Apps. Apps are big. I have two. Apps, people get to use those or think of those as gift ideas for a lot of people. So the first one is TripIt, and TripIt is a free app that you can use that organizes all your travel plans in one place. So I use this app religiously for all my travel. So whether you book flights, hotels, rental cars, you do that normally. When that email confirmation comes in, that's when TripIt takes over, and it organizes all your confirmations right into that one little app and creates that custom itinerary for you. And then if you want to bump it up a little bit, you can pay $49 for the year, and you can get TripIt Pro. And that's going to give you advanced features, everything from like notifying you on price reductions, alternate flights, maybe better seats, and also keep tracks of a lot of your reward points as well.
So are you saying TripIt is you can get it just downloaded, but if you want to go pro, you just have to buy that?
That's right. So you can download it for free and start using it right away. There's no strings attached. I was using it free for like at least 2 years, and then I was like, okay, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and bump up because I'm using this thing so much. I want the advanced features. It's worth it for the yearly price for me.
I love that. What about for movie lovers? What do you have for them?
For movie lovers, the digital HD release is out of the blockbuster movie from Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible Rogue Nation. Critics are calling this the best mission yet, and we're big Mission Impossible fans in my household. We love this movie. But the digital HD release is out, so you can download this now and get all that killer action, the suspense. But not only that, you also get behind the scenes with the cast and the crew, and you learn more about how they pulled off some of those amazing stunts.
Okay, I like that.
That's
and we're
cool.
Big Mission Impossible fans also, too, at my home. Okay, what else? how about washing machines?
Oh, yeah. So home appliances are a big, big deal, whether it's smart locks or turning on and off lights. Now, washing machines by LG. Very innovative what you see here. This is LG's twin wash with sidekick pedestal washer. What this means, Valder Beebe, is that you can now wash two loads at once. In the bottom, in the sidekick pedestal washer, you can wash some of your custom care items, the things you want to really be gentle with, all while putting the regulars in the top bin and washing those at the same time. You can even do hot and cold at the same time. It's just a very innovative, smart home appliance. Plus, you can actually increase the amount of time you get back from washing laundry because you can use the mode that gives you 30 minutes faster per cycle for them to get washed and get clean and done. And for the sidekick pedestal, which is really the ultimate true innovation here, you can use that with any LG front loader from 2009 and on.
Okay, well, you know I'm an LG girl, so you don't have to sell me, but hopefully my audience become converted. Okay, here's your first question for you. Other than the movies, is 3D still big?
Oh, for home, no. Not as much. Just not, no. That ship kind of sailed, and it just didn't take off like we really, really wanted it to.
Okay, there's your answer. And apps. my apps always free?
Why are apps always free?
That's the question, yes.
That's a good question. No, it's a good question. I just wanted to make sure I was understanding it, and which reminds me, I have another app to share with you. But why apps are always free is a couple of reasons. Number one, they need people, when you develop an app, they want people to use it. And usually when something is free, we should just be clear, when something is free, you are trading in for something. Usually that's your privacy or some other information about you when you're using it for free. People don't read all that fine print, but nothing is free, people. So a lot of times they make money off of how many people they can get using the app. Sometimes some of the apps use sponsors. Sometimes, like if you're using, like Retail Me Not is a great app to use during the holidays. It's one that'll save you money when you do shopping. And if you use that app to grab a coupon code, every time you do that, Retail Me Not makes money from the store because they get a percentage off of that sale. So sometimes the free app doesn't impact you, but it impacts a business relationship that that app developer has created, and so they can get some money on the back end.
But that's what a great explanation, Mario.
Astute question. And then the last app I wanted to share with you guys is one is timely for kids and parents for the holidays. But in general, my kid is always grabbing my device wanting to listen to music. But I have some songs on my device that he shouldn't be hearing and things like that. So I want you to check out Rhapsody Kids. Now, this is coming to you from Rhapsody Music, which is well known in the industry. This is the first custom streaming experience for kids, Valder. So parents turn it on. And then they select kids mode, and then they can choose all the appropriate music and content they want their kids to listen, play, and sing along with. So I think it's great for kids under 10, and it costs about just under 10 bucks a month for that service.
I like that. I really like that. And I just finished talking to a doctor who created codes for those kind of downloads, you know, whether they're child-friendly, teen-friendly, that kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's really good to have for parents. I love that. Mario, where would you send my audience as we wrap up?
Two places. One, go to our website at killerapps.tv. That's killerapps.tv. Or if you're on Twitter, you can send me a message on Twitter at Mario Armstrong, or even better, Facebook. Since your questions are coming over Facebook, just find me at hashtag NeverSettleClub or Mario Armstrong on Facebook.
Mario Armstrong, the smartest technical guy that I know. Thank you, Mario.
Thanks,
I appreciate you. Happy holidays.
Hey, happy holidays to you, too.